Finally, after almost 3 hours of troubleshooting and repair combined, we have swing blade sawmill back to business. By the way, this sawmill powered by the twin-cylinder Subaru gasoline engine. Always take care of your equipment, and your equipment will take care of you. Now we're ready to mill more lumber.